connect those shots. And fortune for Orange, they will have a small cover to work with, but Team Secret, they made their way under uphill, and that's gonna be Mega getting spotted out by the side of Boom ID. They want to fight for this place, and now we've got Suave getting knocked out, but it doesn't matter. Look at Team Secret, they're trying to come out to Ryzen as well. It's on the top side, but Megatron with the grenade knocking Team Secret. Potato is out for the count, and that's gonna be Team Secret getting knocked out in fifth place. Four more teams coming in. You got Zuxi at the top of you. He's gonna spot out members of Mega Conqueror, and the spray comes in. Zuxi nearly falls.
What a shot coming in from BTR, but look at this. Orange, they're not out yet. Luxy getting taken down, and this is not looking too good from side BTR. And here comes Spray Down. Stalker will finish him off. Nicely done from Orange Esports, but BTR, they're gonna diverge their attention onto those Orange Esports. Down to the last three, 10 alive. Mega Conqueror, they're gonna reset this and take a chill pill. But as of now, they're split up here. Leon has a great angle, but they have to play this smart from the side of Orange. But the circle is still, once again, favoring BTR in a way. But Mega Conqueror,
Stalker! What a shot!
He gets the head tap as well, and that's what the Leon fire!
They might find members of my goal boy, but he makes it to his teammate, Zuxi, with the suppressive fire as well. But Orange CG, we spoke about the team for the wildcards, and they are biting back onto these top guns. Meanwhile, we've got Mega Conqueror. They know that two members of Megatron are out of account. That's gonna be a grenade coming from Mega Conqueror! It's gonna knock Zuxi down! And Megatron, they are hurt, but they fight back. No. That's gonna be a TK coming up from Zuxi as well.
Micro Boy
coming in for the side. They try to bring it down. Orange CG with the spray! But Mega Conqueror comes out from nowhere. And this is gonna be tough. It's gonna be a 4v2. Round 5 coming in. He tries to fight out against Stalker. He fights back, but it's gonna be a 1v3. Pons still at the top of the view. Leon tries to make a way. He's trying to crawl around the side. Can he actually find the angle? He's gonna try to burn down the round 5. Oh my goodness, Icy Baby!
2 on 2. They're gonna reset this, but the circle is gonna force them out. Rodfair gets together. But look at this, Potato from the north side. They are gonna try and flank Mega Conqueror. All I-24 is in some trouble. Leon, circle gonna eat him. Guys, he's gonna pause, but no! Pause, knock him down. Mega Conqueror, Potato, it's time to crush. Can he go for it? He's super low. Can he go over spray? They're double picking this. Mega Conqueror, here comes a reload. Ooh, what a close one. And Mega Conqueror, they're thinking about closing this up here, but no! Mega Conqueror will come up on top and finally securing that chicken dinner.
Oh my goodness.